Our lives today are enhanced by technology. But the foundations for our extraordinary high-tech world don't just come from the West. A huge role was also played by Muslim scientists and thinkers in the Middle Ages. From the way we use computers to the way we make maps. From food and farming to the ability to fly. And from the study of sight and delight to the science of stars and solar systems. This is the story of how Muslim science helped to invent the world we live in today.